Hey, I'm Mary DeMuth, and I'm standing here live from Switzerland and so excited to share about the book We Too, which is basically a love letter from me to the church about how the church can be a better place for sexual abuse victims. We have this revolving door of people leaving the church because they are not taken care of, they're not heard, they're not validated. We say all sorts of terrible cliche things. This is a global epidemic of sexual abuse and sexual harassment and the way women have been treated around the world. And I believe that this is an important time to have the church become, to just rise up and become what is necessary for those who have suffered. And so that's why I wrote this book. I wrote it because I am passionate about the local church. I think that we've done a disservice by not loving victims well. And I also believe that victims are our, and I don't even like that word, but survivors are our tutors to teach us how to be a better church. And so that's the whole point behind it. And I believe that not only the North American church, but the whole church around the world needs to learn how to become a safe place for people who have been traumatized. I believe that we need to be good Samaritans. Instead of walking along on the other side, we need to engage in the person that's hurting. And I think in the midst of that, that beauty and that connection, we are going to grow as a church, and we will no longer be repelling people, but instead welcoming them and changing the landscape of the kingdom of God for eternity.
Hi, I'm Joseph. I'm from the Netherlands, and our country needs We Too.
My name is Ella Herlihy, and I'm from Atlanta, Georgia, and my church needs We Too.
Hi, I'm Lily, and I'm from Texas, and we need We Too.
Hello, I'm Julian. I'm from Switzerland, and we need Me Too.
Hello, I'm Connie Warner from California in the U.S., and we need We Too desperately.
Hey, I'm Susan Mead. I'm from North Louisiana. And I can honestly tell you the church needs We Too.
Hi, my name's Karen. I live in Spain, and the church in my country needs We Too.
Hi, I'm Mariana Stolnaki from Finland. We need We Too.
Hi, I'm Tamara Jean, and I'm from Boise, Idaho, US, and we need We Too.
Hi, I'm Benjamin from the UK, and we need We Too.
Hello, I'm Tabia, I'm from Germany, and we do need We Too.